Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change screen resolution on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change resolution on your device, first open the Settings app and then scroll down and tap on the option called Display. Now look for where it says Screen Resolution and tap on this. You can now select a new screen resolution and then tap on Apply to see how this looks. Remember that not all Samsung phones will support the ability to change resolution. That's how to change screen resolution on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.